I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Let's try that again. Whoops, I'll give it another go.
Yeah, I make this look cool.
Hey there.
Take that. see me coming.
Didn't see me coming.
I'm a scooter commuter. Check out my cool scooter tricks.
Hey there, kid. I'm Ariel Roman, reporter for the Strudelbeck Times. Wait a minute. Are you Ben 10?
Yeah. That's me. But how did you know?
Stefan told me about all the good you've been doing around Strudelbeck.
It's no big deal. Unless you want to put me in the paper. In that case, it was pretty brave.
I could use someone with your, talents. A strange smell from the factory's got me worried. Could you go take a look? There may be a real story there.
You'd put me on the front page?
Featured story. Get down there, kid!
Kiddo, I'm Carla Clams, the shopkeeper around these parts. I see you've got some coin. Take a look at my...
There must be another way in.
Going up! Coming in hot!
Whoosh!
Gross! Even I wouldn't want to shower in that water. And it's going right into the river. Ariel will definitely want to hear about this.
doing in here? There are monsters on the loose.
Monsters are my specialty.
Oh, really? Well, we could use your hand. I'd say go for it, kid. First, we need to get inside that control room. But the generator switches are being guarded by the monsters.
Don't worry. My monster fighting skills are way above satisfactory.
Time for some action! Back off!
Who wants a BBQ's monster for dinner?
Now!
I love a good fight. Whoosh!
another void rift.
I'll get it right next time.
Oh yeah! With Accelerate back, Hex won't even see what's hitting him. Let's fight! Back at the starting line. It's time for a rumble. Hey, monsters nearby.
Hey-ya!
Total lockdown commencing in 1 minute.
Huh? I better get out of here. And fast!
Nice!
Hey, Gwen, what's up?
Ben, Ariel needs to see you about something.
Coming in hot! Coming in hot! Back at the starting line. Here I go! Again!
You may be fast, but I am faster!
Hey kid, what'd you find?
You were right. The factory's on lockdown and dumping waste into the river.
Now that is a story. I'll continue looking into it with my sources.
Hey, Gwen, what's up?
tablet figured out.
Awesome! What does it say?
It looks like an old map of the city with landmarks. I'll send the locations of the landmarks to you to investigate.
Great idea! And I bet I can see everything from the rooftops.
Just be careful.
See me coming. Coming in hot.
Thank you. coming? Whoosh! Coming in hot! Who wants barbecued monster for dinner? Yeah! Pew, pew! Take that! Yeah! Take that! Pew, pew! Coming? Who wants barbecued monster for dinner?
I should show these to Ariel. Any new leads?
I found these symbols scattered around the city. Do they mean anything to you?
Why? These do look familiar. Where have I seen them?
Oh!
By the fountain! Somewhere nearby the fountain. Maybe you should investigate there.
Thanks for the scoop, Ariel.
See me coming.
Coming in hot.
Whoosh.
See me coming?
And that's how you find a secret door. I bet there's something cool in there.
Today is the day I meet.
I was hoping for, but there's clearly something weird going on here, and I better let Ariel know.
Too easy.
I was just explaining to Officer Oscar that he should be taking our findings seriously.
She's right. Monsters from another dimension have made it into the city.
Monsters? Can you prove this?
Yes. I was coming to tell Ariel about a secret doorway with mysterious symbols, right in Town Square.
Take me there.
Hold!
don't know what you are playing at, but I have real work to get to.
Hex! I should have known he'd be here. I'd better chase him down.
Shock Rock is charged up and ready to give Hex the shock of his life.
Dude!
I'm ready for battle.
I'm ready for battle.
Must be trying to trap me in this building. Let's see if I can find a way out.
Growth complete! Back at the starting line.
So, do I get a trophy? Oh, yeah!
No problem. I think your friend Ariel is in a sticky situation, though. That officer brought her down to the police station for questioning.
Uh-oh. I'll see what I can do. See you, Gwen!